In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to fix Xbox Cloud Gaming controller not working. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. If you are trying to play a game on Xbox Game Pass that needs a controller, and for some reason it isn't being detected on your computer or any other device, there are some methods that you can use to fix this. As you can see, when you click play, it gives me this message: controller not detected. If this is the case for you, first, what I would recommend is that you actually unpair and then connect the controller again. This can be done on any device, and it is going to work if you are using cable or Bluetooth. Usually, this is going to work best for Bluetooth connected controllers. So, if you are on Windows, all that you have to do is go over to Bluetooth and devices and access the devices category. If you are using your phone, just go over to the settings in there and find Bluetooth. In here, you can browse through all of the devices currently connected to your computer, and one of them should be the controller that you are using. When you find it here, just click these little three dots and then remove the device. I'm not going to do it in this video because I am using a wired connection, and if that is the case for you, just go ahead and unplug the USB cable and plug it back in. And if you are done with this process of removing the device, you can click Add Device, select Bluetooth, and then proceed to finish the setup. After you are done with this, try reloading the game available here and you should be good to go. The next thing that I would recommend if you are doing this process on PC or even a mobile device is to go over to the installed apps on your device and look for the Xbox app. You will find it here, and all that you have to do now is click these little three dots, go into the advanced options, and in here you can force stop the Xbox app. After you are done terminating or force stopping the app, you can repair it and try opening it up back again after you are done connecting your controller again. I hope I was able to help you on how to fix Xbox Cloud Gaming controller not working. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.